Legal Issues bei McRae Vanderwall 4 nach halb 12 morgens Pacific Standard Time, Ma 5 2019 School of Rockstar Joey Gaydos Jr. is facing 4 felony charges for allegedly stealing guitars in Florida. TMZ reported that Joey, who played the lead guitarist in the 2003 film opposite Jack Black, has been arrested 4 times within the past 5 weeks for hiding a few guitars and an amplifier. He's now facing charges of larceny and grand theft. Shutterstock Rex, Shutterstock police claim Joey, 27, went into several music stores and asked to test out guitars. He would then leave with them and try to set them off to area pawn shops, police claim. The alleged string of thefts began when authorities say Joey lifted an $800 Les Paul Epiphone Prophecy. He also allegedly took a $700 Fender Stratocaster and a $1,900 Gibson Les Paul Gold Top. He later stole an amplifier, police claim. Punkt. Getty Images TMZ noted that Joey confessed and blamed a drug problem, Sarasota Sheriff's Office in his recent court date, though he pleaded not guilty in the theft of the guitars but has yet to enter a plea in the amplifier case.